FANTASTIC! Continue. We're gonna finish this. Is that wind being picked up on the mic? No? We good? Cool.
Sunshine, sorry, went out for a little bit. What can I do you for?
I didn't sleep a wink last night, and I've been going crazy for the past 6 hours of sunup. How are you so chipper?
Well, it's a new day. What a day, this day we've been given.
Yep.
Actually asleep right now. Maybe I didn't stay up all night knowing that someone is...
I actually slept just great.
Okay.
Okay.
By the way, I was wondering if your Flora of the Shoshone info poster was still up inside your tower?
What?
It's just protocol that those stay up. You know, info about your tower, the surrounding tree species, etc.
Alright.
Flora of the Shoshone.
Got it. Make sure it's in ship shape.
That Moonin, how long do you reckon I can keep watching before someone at work calls you out? You have to be really sneaky.
Okay, yeah, it's up. Why are you acting like this?
This is far more important than your work.
Wonderful. Do you see the tree in the top row, second from the left?
Sure. It's the
No. You don't need to tell me. Just internalize it. It's a great tree. And
hold on. Cottonwood. Ooh.
Yeah, okay. Maybe I should go for
it. Is this a secret rendezvous?
Nothing like an afternoon in the Rockies, I tell ya. Radio me the moment you get there.
Is that a new microphone? No, it's just... I just put a thing on. Same one. I just put a little fluffy feather on top.
Which tree am I supposed to internalize again?
I think it's that
top
one, right?
Row, second from the left.
Cottonwood.
Head to a place named after that tree, and you'll have a wonderful afternoon.
What is going on? The microphone has to match the sweater. Of course. That's the only reason I did it. Cottonwood. There we go. Oh god, okay, how do I navigate? Okay. South. Boy. Here we go.
Whoa, the flapjack fire isn't going anywhere, huh?
No, that's why those guys came out to burn that line. It's at the stage where all we can do is pay attention to it.
They're not gonna try to put it out?
Not yet, apparently.
Oh. Well, I've got to remember how to play this game. Oh, no, no, I don't want to go in there. No, no, no. Go back. There's a good boy. Okay. South. Kind of. Okay. I've got this. I've got this. Can't be that way. Can it? Remember your training at Scouts. You've got this. How do I run? I've forgotten. Oops. There. Let's go. Oh. I'm lagging a little bit. Don't know why. I actually went the right way. I'm learning. Oh my God. How long can I keep it up? Oh, this is it now. This is me. I'm set. I've mastered this game.
Hey, who are these guys, Ron and Dave? They're leaving notes for each other in the boxes. Is there any chance that they had anything to do with those girls disappearing?
No, they're both rangers. They're not out here this season. I didn't really know them that well, but I always assumed the only thing Ron cared about was chasing tail and getting loaded. It's somehow comforting to know that he was able to keep up a correspondence with someone who wasn't going to send him a topless Polaroid.
Nice. A topless Polaroid. So it's not like a romance thing. It's a shame. Jane. Nope. Stupid bugs. Okay. We're heading the right way, I think. Uh-oh, can I get through here? Yeah. We are good. We are set. Oh, it's this place. Pork Pond? Pork Pond. But you should be going this way. What is happening outside? Builders. What was that noise? We here? Big tree? A ski, okay. I'm here. Can I radio? Where are we having this secret romantic picnic? Hang on a second. That's better. Where are you? Aha.
I'm here at Cottonwood Creek.
It's a little loud, sorry.
You see the cash box there?
It must be around here somewhere.
I'm such an amateur.
It is. Find it and
is that better?
I changed the code. It's 5678.
Are you kidding me?
I was in a rush.
5678. Now it's a little low. Yeah, never happy. Never satisfied. Why is he not picking it up now, though? Never ever happy. Ah, it's there. So we're not having a romantic picnic.
Okay, found the cash box.
Great, open it.
Five, six, seven, eight.
Hey, there's a different walkie-talkie in here.
God damn it, Henry.
Oh, this is what you left me.
Yeah. And I was really hoping to keep it a secret. Take it and chuck the other one, then call me.
A secret one?
I've got it now.
Good. I spent all day getting you that radio. I hiked to a cash box, lied to a ranger, lied to another ranger. Hopefully you are now holding a clean, untapped radio.
Hopefully.
Holy fuck, Henry, we have to get...
Sorry.
Get into that site.
What the fuck is going on? People are listening to us?
I don't know.
Our radios are tapped? Are you fucking serious?
Our radios are definitely tapped. That's why I left you the one you just got.
How is this even possible?
I don't know, Henry.
What do you know?
You know that I'm scared.
Are there any other lookouts this is happening to? Someone else in on this? Anyone?
This is just happening to us. Everyone else is fine.
Are you sure?
Ooh.
Yes. I've tried to bring it up to Chimney Rock, Elk's Fork, and Beartooth Lookout, and every one of them got confused. Asked me if I'm okay and if I need to be relieved. Our fucking state coordinator asked if I was just having lady troubles.
Wow.
So no, this isn't happening to anyone else.
Lady troubles.
Asking. None of it makes any sense.
Yeah, is this in my head?
Making all of this up? I mean, the eavesdropping, the spying, is this... Fuck, are you, is any of this real?
What? Are you serious?
Maybe I'm just losing my mind.
That's a good question.
What?
Like, Julia, maybe it's happening to me and I'm imagining that I have a boss out here and that we're being spied on.
Henry.
Maybe there was something in the water or our condo was underneath some power lines and...
Oh, and no, he's losing his mind.
Delilah, you're not... real.
Henry, think about her. If what happened to her were happening to you, you wouldn't even be able to realize it.
Okay.
Henry, sweetie, I am real and this is happening. I'm as real as the sky is blue. Take a second and then call me back. I'm on your side.
This game is all sorts of messed up.
Okay, I'm all right. I'm headed towards the site.
Good. Keep your head up.
Wapiti Station, is that the place I gotta go? That's a long way. How am I gonna navigate all the way over there? How the hell is this gonna end?
Hey, I just thought of something not great.
Oh, you're so demanding. So demanding.
What is it?
I filed a report that said that neither of us ever talked to or saw those girls, the ones that went missing a few weeks back.
Why?
Oh, shit.
Why would you do that?
My thoughts exactly.
Our radios were tapped, and now someone probably has a transcript of that entire conversation.
And I've filed a report that's a blatant lie.
Oh, and those girls are still missing.
Yep.
Am I gonna end up in jail?
Fuck, Delilah.
Fuck indeed. We really need to get to the bottom of this.
Look at this awesome navigation. Ew. It was just a blip last time. I am on fire. This way? No. Look at that. It's very pretty. I don't even need to look at the map. Game embedded. Oh, this is so good. Oh, what's behind this fence? And you spying on my flirting. Okay, I'm here. That's the gate, I think. I have to... Here we go.
I'm busting the gate down. There's nobody around, and it's the quickest way in.
Copy that.
Go for it. So masculine.
I smashed open the gate. Should I try to fix or hide this?
No, screw it.
Okay, then.
I'd probably try and hide it. Wapiti Meadow.
Stung by a bee.
Okay. Is that it?
Yeah.
Did it hurt?
Yes, kind of.
Okay, I'm sorry.
You got bigger priorities, Henry. If you're trying to reach Dr. Simmons, he is on site from August 15th to October 15th. University-owned equipment is the responsibility of Dr. Johnson. Government-owned equipment is under the purview of Cat Ferdinand. Remember, this is a controlled area and any issues, malfunctions, or violations should be reported immediately. bet it was a mutant zombie being this is the beginning of the end. It wouldn't surprise me if it were. To be honest, the way this game's going.